I was the senior government rep on site overseeing the contractor who was providing the construction work building two new generators at the power plant.
Every ship that we build has a power plant in it. That's what I'm doing here. I'm building a power plant.
My name is Jerome Zinni. Everybody calls me Jerry. And I'm a commander in the U.S. Navy. The Kutus Power Plant currently has 8 gas turbine generators, and we're building 2 more as part of the expansion project. Currently, this power plant, Kutus Power Plant, can produce about 1,000 megawatts. And the expansion project installs 2 new gas turbine generators that can increase that capacity by approximately 240 megawatts. The Army Corps of Engineers has, over the last couple of years, made several advancements in the Iraqi electrical power distribution and generation systems in the country. So this project is just one piece of many projects to improve the electrical power generation and distribution throughout the country of Iraq.
Do we have enough people out there to do all the rest of the stuff as far as pulling the cables and terminating them and everything as we get through as we get through December?
I'm confident that they have enough electricians to do the termination work. It's the difficult part is it's such a confined area in here, and there's so much work that needs to go on. You can only fit so many people in a relatively constricted space, particularly
right
now that the acoustical walls are already hung around the gas turbine and the generator. Actually, I really enjoyed working with the Iraqis who were doing construction work for us. They have a true desire to build and improve on their country. They're not afraid to do hard work, and their engineers are methodical. The additional power that is generated by these two new gas turbine generators is equivalent to providing power to 180,000 homes in Iraq. So you think about that, that's 180,000 families that are going to benefit from the work we're doing up there in Kutus, and that's a great feeling to know that you're going to make a positive impact on that many lives.
Commander Zinni's actions are in keeping with the finest traditions of military service and reflect great credit upon himself, the multinational force Iraq, and the United States Navy.
I find this to be the most rewarding job I've done in the Navy so far. And so if a similar assignment came up, I would love to come back and do this type of work again. Cheers. Thank you.